Space for that. This can't be the path of fear. I must have... Hello? Can you hear me?
Why can't you be happy with what you have?
Mom!
Thank you. the fuck?
Come on, don't be dead, please. Jonah, come on! Come on, Jonah!
You know what to do. Go on. Do it!
What?
What? The pain. End it.
I'm not in pain.
Selfish brat. Their pain, not yours. All the lives you've destroyed, and so many more to come. You destroy everyone you touch. Little cancer, little death.
No, I wouldn't. They're my friends, they're all...
dead or doomed. You know it, feel it. You're a black thumb, Lara. Incapable of keeping life. First your mother, then your father, and now your friends.
No! Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, thank God. She made it. She's okay.
Well done, Lara. You've proven yourself worthy. Now you must enter the Valley of the Monkey Gods and retrieve the White Breath.
The Monkey Gods? You mean the twins, Hoonahan and Hoonchevin?
Yes. It is believed they authored the recipe for the White Breath as a means of revenge against the brothers who transformed them.
Hoonahan and Hoonchevin must have traveled through here when they were banished from Paititi. No one's been through here in centuries. The Valley of the Monkey Gods. It's a massive fault line. It must have fractured centuries ago. A perfect place to hide if you wanted to disappear like the Monkey Twins did. This place is falling apart, being exposed on the cliff sides like this. I'm amazed any of it's still here. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Yeah. This shows the twins, Hunanan and Hunchevin, leaving Paititi under cover of darkness. They journeyed deep into the woods and disappeared into the earth. The fault. Could this be the Valley of the Monkey Twins? Hunahan and Hunchevin. Those statues are enormous. This has to be a gate to something. Looks like a wooden turbine. It seems to be jammed. What does this turbine power, I wonder? The turbine must be using the valley wind to power some sort of instrument.